to disturb you. I was in the neighborhood. So bad a friend got a picture, could you take a look? Well, I appreciate you're busy and time's not your own. Yeah, maybe it would be better if the telephone. Carrie doesn't live here anymore.
Carrie
used a room on the second floor.
On the second
left, no forward in a dress that was known to me. Carrie doesn't live here anymore.
Carrie,
you could always ask at the corner store.
You could
carry had a date with the wrong kind of faith. It's plain to see. Another missing person, one of many we assume. The young wear their freedom like cheap perfume. It's useless information, a helpless situation.
Means nothing at all.
You're just another message on a payphone wall.
Carrie doesn't live.